shift up the boards. Pasternak couldn't get the puck out. Matthews keeps it in, can't get the shot. Hyman missed the net. This is a tired Bruin line. Maple Leafs, Nylander, side of the net. Matthews scores! From Matthews and Nylander, and the Maple Leafs are in front again.
Well, constantly looking for a mismatch, and you mentioned this is a long shift for this entire line, forwards and defense. You can see the white sweater standing still. The Leafs jump to the loose puck, got a chance to get it out for Pasternak, and what a play here by Nylander. And much like we saw, we didn't